Hey guys, it's Joan and welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you guys know, I'm in Queensland as I'm here for Showcase Nationals. So my studio, we're doing troop routines and I'm also going to be doing some solos as well. My jazz lyrical and my new contemporary, which has not been on stage yet, which I'm super excited for. So this is where I'm staying. It's a really, really nice resort. And it is Monday today and we have a 3-hour workshop that goes from 6:30 p.m. till 9:30. So that'll be pretty long. We're doing lyrical, contemporary, jazz and hip hop in that whole period. So, and then tomorrow I'm dancing all my solos, and then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday will be troops.
It's day 2 of nationals and today I have my solos, I have my jazz, lyrical and contemporary today. It's currently 2:30 and I'm starting to get ready as I have a troop rehearsal from 4:30 to 6:30 and then my solos are later in the day, which is kind of late for solos, but I'm kind of happy that I get to sleep in, hence why I'm still in my pajamas. I had lunch, I didn't get out of the house because I wanted to rest. And the workshop from yesterday made me so sore. So I slept in, woke up at like 12. It's a bit late, but I was exhausted. So I'm gonna, you know, get ready with you guys. So the first thing I'm gonna do is my hair. I've already washed my face, brushed my teeth, all of that.
Hey guys, I'm just doing a little voiceover. As you can see, I am talking in these clips and I have fast forwarded them, because I was showing you guys how I do my competition hair and makeup. If I had the tutorial in this video would probably be like half an hour. So if you guys want to see a separate video of how I do my hair and makeup for competitions, let me know in the comments and I'll happily film one for you guys.
Doing my bun, looks like that, and so now to finish it off, I just spray my whole head full of hairspray. And we're done. I'm wearing my custom group t-shirt, has my name on the back, and so now I'm going to do my makeup. And we're done.
Next thing I'm gonna do is pack my things. This is my contemporary costume. Some of the crystals fell off, so mum just glued some on, so I have to wait for that to dry. And then this is my lyrical costume in this bag. And this is half of my jazz costume. I just have to get my top. This is me. Oh, by the way, I'm wearing white shorts. But I have to pack all of this into my bag, get my water bottle. And then we're gonna head off to the teen troop rehearsals, which is from 4:30 to 6:30. Woo! So mum and I applied some of this glitter hairspray. This is just for my lyrical and my jazz, but we're gonna apply a lot more later. And then for my contemporary solo, I've got some red glitter that I'm gonna put all over my hair. With some gel to like use to stick it. It is 4:10 and we're gonna leave in 5 minutes before we head down to the Star Casino.
We finished rehearsals, so now we're eating some chips, cold chips.
Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, welcome to the Showcase National Dance Championships.
I got 10. Costume. It's a bit hard to see. Now I'm just stretching, running my dance before I go on stage. There's this huge room here, so I'm here to practice and then I'm on in like 30 minutes. So wish me luck.
And you let me. We've been down all these roads before, and what we found. Don't live there anymore, it's dark, it's cold. You
So I've changed my dress costume. This is what I'm wearing. So I just finished my jazz. I feel like that was the best time I've ever done it. But now I'm in my contemporary costume. It looks like that. I've got some wrist things on my arms and I'm really excited for this dance. I've never done it on stage before, so I'm really excited to see how it goes. I'm a little nervous as well. And we also put some red glitter in my hair, but I'm not sure if you can't see it. I'm in the bathroom and this is what the glitter looks like. How cool is that? So,
do you want to put more?
No. Yeah. Hey guys, we're going back to the change room because I forgot to put safety pins on the zipper around my neck. And the zipper always comes down, so I have to put on some zippers. I'm gonna put on some safety pins so that my top half doesn't come off because we don't want my nipples showing. But yeah.
We finished all our dances today.
We're going to do an interview now. So, okay. Joan, how do you think you went?
I could have done better, but I think I did pretty good today.
Good.
Yeah.
Well, how did you win? I think, honestly, I don't think I did the best, but like, we got there in the end, and that's what matters, you know? Yeah. Focus on troops.
Focus on troops. Yeah. Hey guys, it's day 3 of Showcase Nationals. And today I'm heading down to the Star Casino as we have some rehearsals. And then later tonight I have one routine, which is troops. So solos are all over and done with. And then I will come back here, get ready, and then go back to the Star Casino for the team lyrical troops.
Hey guys.
Hey guys,
welcome back to my channel.
To do my makeup because we're leaving at 4:30, so I'm gonna quickly get it done and then we're gonna head straight to the Star Casino. I'm all ready, I've finished my makeup and I put on my costume. I think this makeup is better than yesterday in my opinion. I'm getting better, but now we are about to leave to go to the Star Casino and I'll see you there. We're here at this casino.
Hi mom.
Hey. We're in. And I'm trying to find everyone else. We just got off stage for lyrical and I feel like that was the best time
I'm getting charged.
But I feel like that's the best time we've ever done it. So we're very happy with how we
danced. I use my face, Meg, if you're watching. Shout out to Meg for the wonderful choreography.
Hey everyone, it is day 4 of Nationals and it's currently 10:50 and we are here at Bam Jam Bakehouse and we're having some brunch here and I'm very excited to eat here. Mum and Dad ate here the other day and they said it was amazing. I'll insert a little clip of my mum and dad going.
Hi guys. So, Joan is still sleeping. We're supposed to go for breakfast. She's still in bed, so we decided to leave her and I have a vlog for her. So Joan, we're here, we're going to Bam Bam Lake House. He said it's very popular, so we'll see and I'll just grab you something.
I came back from brunch and I'm here with Laura at, where are we? and Chloe was coming as well, but it was just us two for now.
Yeah,
and we're just late. Yeah, she's late. And we're walking around.
Pardon?
300 each.
Oh. Now we're in time zone. We're just looking, okay, Laura? We're looking. We're not spending. She wastes so much money here.
Oh my god, we're in the car!
Casey. Go.
Die, would you?
But I'm getting ready for the comp now. I only have like 20 minutes to do my makeup, so that shouldn't be bad. I've just started my eyeshadow, so it's kind of weird without anything else.
You're getting better each day.
Yeah, I'm getting better each day. I've done my hair already. I've put in my earrings in and changed my clothes. Yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to the comp. So we're supposed to get here an hour before, but I got here half an hour before. But the competition is running half an hour early and we're on in like 2 to 3 dances. So I'm literally running. I have to be side stage already. I stretched in the car and we're also stressed. Be ready. Hey guys, I'm changing to my contemporary costume and we're just warming up for contemporary. We just finished ours. We did amazing. The vibe was great. It's a piece of hair. And now I just have to practice some lifts and just do some turns with the tape.
Guys, this is all stand up for the brothers and sisters. Oh, yeah. Let's give them a big round of applause because you're the supporters as well. You were in lockdown for 15 weeks as well. Whoa.
I'm in my senior lyrical costume, came back from dinner, and we're about to go on stage. Hey everyone, don't mind how I don't have any lipstick on, but we just had some awards for solos, and there was a top 10 highest scoring for my category, which is the senior elite division, and I placed 6th overall, and I'm very happy about that. But now we're heading back to the hotel, and we have to pack all of our things because tomorrow we're moving to the Star Casino for Friday and Saturday before we head off back to Sydney on Sunday. So I'm with Mum and we're gonna walk, and it's been raining outside, so hopefully we don't get drenched. Guys, we're nearly home and it's starting to rain. It just wasn't raining before, but then it's getting heavy now. Hey everyone, it is day 5 at Showcase Nationals, and it is now 9:30 a.m. and I'm supposed to be there at 10 a.m. so we have to leave by 9:45. I just have to get changed into my emblazoned hip hop crew costume, and today I only have 3 dances. I have my emblazoned hip hop crew, and then a musical theater musical theater, and then I have Claude's, which is also another hip hop crew. And yeah, so I'm just gonna get changed now and then we're gonna head off. Hey guys, we're here now. And do you guys wanna say hi to my video?
Hi.
And we're just chilling now because we just practiced.
Hey Chloe, what's up?
What are we doing? We're just chilling.
We're just chilling because we still have like 45 minutes. So like that's a long time and I'm not
even. I've
already
been vlogged many times.
I'm joking, but we're super excited for today, and we cannot wait. Hey everyone, we are changed into our musical theatre costume, and we just finished our hip-hop, and we're about to perform in like a few dances, and we're super keen. I'm gonna head and get a slushie, so. Hey everyone. We finished dancing. This is Riley.
Hi.
On the other vlog.
I'm Riley.
And we're going to Pacific Fair for lunch. Hey everyone, so Larissa, Chloe and I, we are going in Chloe's car, we're gonna have lunch, and then my mum and Larissa's mum are driving in my car, and we're going to Pacific Fair for lunch, and then I think we're just gonna take food from there and then head straight back for the awards. Guys, we have change of plans with Lizzie.
But that's
they
okay.
Lie they lie to us. We're not driving. How dare they? But it's okay because we'll still end up at Pacific Fair somehow. It's just that we're gonna be doing it manually.
Yeah.
Hi guys, we're back from lunch and we're just here watching some performances and then we're dancing a lot later.
So. Hello.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
I'm sorry that I didn't vlog a bit, but we ended up with some really great results just now, and also in the past few days, which I forgot to mention about, but Mum and I were heading over to the Outback for dinner with Ollie's family and Chloe's family, and we're really hungry. I got changed into a dress, and Mum's wearing her normal clothes. And what was I gonna say? Tomorrow, I'll tell you the plans for tomorrow, because we're actually walking to the Outback. And so tomorrow we have Battle of the Stars, and this is officially the last day of Showcase Nationals. It's a bit windy, I'm sorry. And I'm performing three routines. Two of them are hip hop, and then one of them is a lyrical routine. And then we're gonna head home on Sunday.
Everyone, this is the final day of Showcase Nationals, and it is Battle of the Stars.
And we're currently internally crying because we all have COVID and we can't breathe. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we're all in our change room.
Lara's half naked.
No, I'm not. I have shorts on. It's crazy.
Hey guys, so we're backstage for awards, and my voice is really like gone. I don't know why. I don't have COVID, by the way. It's okay.
It's like I'm only cheering.
Team spirit, of course.
And we're about to do awards. Oh, there's a flash.
Wait, ready? Wait. We are anxiously waiting right now, and we hope we win. Yeah.
Riley's a
bleep.
Fucking hot.
And wanted to be in the video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You need me in the video.
No, we don't.
Hi. Everyone's back here.
Like literally everyone.
Hey guys, Nationals is officially done, and we had some really great results over this whole week. So now Mum and I, we are heading over to the Pacific Fair for some dinner, and then we'll see what we need to pack before we leave tomorrow in the morning. I'm super excited to get home so I can see Milo.
His leg's just around, it's not clipped onto his collar, it's just around.
He wouldn't let me clip it on. Yeah. He doesn't like us very much.
And that's...
Someone
really loves that one, so it's just that one.
Everyone, we're back with Milo. I missed him so much. He's been so well behaved. And that concludes today's video. So this Queensland trip has been pretty long. I'm sorry if the vlog was like all over the place. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I had such a great time there at Queensland, you know, spending time with my CG family, and you know, just being at Showcase. It was really good to dance, so I'm really happy with all the results, even with solos as well. This week's shout out goes to Miles. I'll put his Instagram somewhere here. Guys, appreciation for Milo. Look at him. But yeah, so be kind and stay positive, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Milo, say bye.